Keep that as a blooper.
All right, I am back after being viciously brutalized by my own basketball roulette throw. So here we are. White Widow still has one more. So I say to this man...
Two more.
Oh, two more. I say to this man, basketball roulette!
Oh, I get the last one.
Redneck nerd retrieves the basketball.
Basketball!
Oh, God.
Roulette.
Basketball roulette. Whenever you're ready. Oh! It's a damaging blow. Oh,
I'm still good.
However, I want one more. Basketball roulette!
I'll join you. That wasn't the ball. Actually, I lost just succeeded, so... Yeah, you were dead last.
So now we must swap participants and put Keith, a.k.a. Redneck Nerd, on the wheel.
There's gotta be a different punishment.
Here we go. Why? You get to get off, Mr. Web the White Widow, and you get to be the one who also has. But first, you must spin him, because I am terrible at spinning. You're allowed to cuss.
Fuck me!
People, do not show this to your children. Please.
Oh God, my ass. My ass! My ass!
Oh! We just had a butt smack.
My ass!
Good lord!
Oh God!
Oh my God!
I can't see shit. I don't even need the basketball.
Oh my God! Again! Again! The basketball hits it! Oh my God! Basketball!
Wait, it's not basketball roulette.
But I will roulette him! Oh no!